Hello peeps, welcome back to some more boxes. We are on level three. We just got done two, and this one looks more theater like. Got that there, got the piano here. That's our entryway probably. Okay, so what we got going on over here? Piano, missing keys. Evidently, okay. Something with the theater, I know it. Good old table here. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Yeah. Key goes there. Okay. Wow. Nice. So that's three. I wonder right where number four is. It's probably gotta be right here. But let's go ahead and jump in for our first box. Okay. Oh, card here. Aurora's activation was a moment of wonder. As she opened her eyes, they shimmered with a strange, ethereal glow. The dark energy heart gave her capabilities that transcended human limitations. I had created a being that possessed the ability to learn and adapt independently. Ooh, awesome, okay. Elliot. Okay. Alright, interesting. Alright, let's go ahead with this box, see what we got here. Looks like we gotta get something to there. So what we got in this drawer? Oh, look at that, we already found it. That was easy. Got a key, a screwdriver. Nothing else in here? No. Okay. Key. Well, that was simple enough. Interesting knocking mechanism. Okay. So I'm assuming our next puzzle is over here. Hmm. Okay, well, that was simple enough. That's wheels for this here. But I'm missing, obviously I'm missing something. It's this. Two, three. Okay. One, two, three, one, two, all right. So this. Okay, so I need it. Okay. Nice. Okay. Stop. That's there. Gear is up here. Okay. Nice. It's almost like I know what I'm doing. Piggy bank. I wonder. Bye-bye, Pigmank. Fragment collected. Interesting, it looks like a bracelet. Check this out. That's interesting. What can we do with this? I don't think it goes with this. No. Ooh. There we go. I don't see anything that those can work with. Not yet. Not yet. So let's go ahead with the next one. See if we can get a clue or something. Clock or radio, actually. Okay, so we got a puzzle there. Anything on top? Doesn't look like it. Check this out. Okay, got the antenna. I'm assuming antenna goes here. No idea, not yet. So let's do it this. All right, got the bells, got watermelon, got cherries. Be a key, I guess. Oh. Booyah! Okay. That's one. Well, that was simple. That one was way too easy. Yeah, I thought there might be something I gotta do with it. Woo! Bigger. Oh, hell, I don't know. Damn. Oh, I think all of these need to be, I think I get it. Okay. That one's all done. Okay, now how do I get this to there? There we go. Okay. This onto a little key piano here. There. Okay. So far, so good. Let's go ahead with number 3. Okay. Map. Top secret. Don't understand. Numbers. Oh, come on. Whoa. No need for the pin and the other one, I guess. Four, two, one, eight. Aurora's presence illuminated the tower, both metaphorically and literally, as her energy source radiated a soft, bluish light. She could move with unparalleled grace, and her artificial intelligence was imbued with a profound understanding of the universe. She was not just a machine, she was a bridge between the world of science and the secrets of the universe. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Well, that works for me. Let's hit that. Whoa. RWSL. I guess that everything lined up the way that the needed to be. I didn't have to twist any of them around. I'm assuming I need a key or something for this. I bet you actually that's what this is for. This controls that. So, okay. Let's go ahead and do our last box here. Alright. So. Into another with that. Need a spade key. A heart key. Royal flush. No. That one's right. There we go. All right, got our key card, ace card, heart card. Okay, I wasn't expecting that part. I was a little messed up. I didn't think so. No, what's in there? I have no idea. You're done. I think I'm gonna have to get a hint. I'm lost. Oh, here we go. Ah. I was almost about to hit the hit button. That would have been embarrassing. Show the top again. 3, 2, 3. All right. Got the next token. On to floor number 4. That was number 3. All done. Now we're going on to number 4. And to think, I almost had to use a hint. That would have been a little embarrassing and everything. Yeah. This was pretty cool. Still loving these boxes. These boxes are really awesome. And, yeah, real fun to solve and everything else. Definitely put a lot of work into this. But let me know what you think. You know, subscribe, like, leave a comment. Definitely leave a comment. Let me know what y'all think about these and everything. And as we continue on to the next floor next time. So until next time, stay healthy. Bye.